That is gone. Straight down the throat of Eddie Hemmings out at long on. Hemmings judged it nicely. And Philip Tuffnel takes his first test match win.